Right then, bonjour, you fucking cunts. Welcome back to Emily's Way 2. We fucking ditched Emily. Emily's, well, gone. Well, she's gone offline, not fucking away. Oh, fuck yourself. You're drunk. You won't remember. Oh, fuck's sake. But it's nice, yeah. People kept like interrupting us though. We end up ditching, going outside to be alone. Not a good idea. No one saw you leave? Why ditch? Oh, because people kept interrupting you? Not a good idea. No. Why would you say no one saw you leave? Oh, fuck it. I guess that's like... I don't know why I'd ask that, but okay. I have no idea. Maybe? It was just really nice to like close that chapter in my life. Yeah, closure can be great. What the fuck? Then the dude tried to kiss me. The fuck, Steve? Wait, what the fuck, Steve? Fuck's sake. I don't know, what the fuck is right? I pushed him back and he grabbed me and leaned in again. You punch him? Fuck's sake. You punch him? Please tell me you punched him. You bet I did! I was so mad, I just started yelling at him. I could kill that kid, oh fuck. What a fucking idiot. Good, what an idiot. Fuck him. He started shouting back, saying I was toying with him. And he fucked off back to the party with everyone. I'm sorry about what happened, mate. Fuck's sake. It's okay, I just walked home. That's not even the worst part. What happened then? So wake up this morning to the Jackie asking me what happened last night. Apparently Steve went back to this party and told everyone about us. And he said that I tried to kiss him. What the fuck, Steve? Fucking dickhead. What a fucking dickhead. I know, right, Jack? He said everyone felt so bad for him. People were even counseling him about it because he was worried about his girlfriend. Well, right, who's telling the truth here? That's the question. It could be a unreliable narrator. You know what I mean? She'd be like, yeah, fucking tried to kiss me and I fucking punched him. And but maybe it was the other way around, you know what I mean? And that's why she's sad, crying. I don't fucking know. Bunch of fucking idiots. Yeah, what about Jackie then? Was Jackie fake? She didn't know what was going on. I never responded to her. Now all my friends are mad at me. Your friends are mad at you for fucking... would they... I mean... Look, if... Right, so if I had a friend... And he fucking... So what is it? You tried getting with someone's... girlfriend... I wouldn't really be mad at them, because it's not my girlfriend, you know what I mean? Like... why the fuck would you be mad at them? You'd be like... what the fuck you doing? That's you fucking nuts, like, oh, like, come on, man, you shouldn't be doing that. Just ask him to break up before you fucking, you know, or whatever. Just say how you feel and then... I don't fucking know, like, why the fuck did you try making a move, you're a fucking idiot, but I wouldn't be like, I wouldn't fucking be angry at them. Oh, fuck, I'll just say fucking people. Fucking people sometimes. Because I don't know who's telling the truth here, I guess we're meant to... just feel like such an idiot, I should have seen it coming. You know who he is now. At least you know who he is now. I'm just really worried I lost my friends. Yeah. You won't lose any real friends. I'm sorry for being so weak and pathetic in front of you. You're not pathetic, it's a shitty situation. Thanks a lot for letting me vent. What do you think about the whole situation? You made a mistake. Steve's a fucking dickhead. Like, we'll just say that. Let's just... Steve's an asshole. Plain and fucking simple. Thanks, I'm glad you think so too. What should I do about him? What does call him out mean? Does that mean I call him out for a fucking fight? Should tell his girlfriend. This is fucking... I'll say call him out. Call him out for his bullshit, I guess. Should call him out on the shit he pulled. Call him out about it, like how? Public. The more public the better. People should see how pissed you are. Okay, I'll call him out. What should I do about my friends? Make them choose. Just make him choose me between you and. Tell the truth. Tell him the truth. Tell him the truth about what happened. And if they don't believe him, fuck him. You think they'll believe me? Your true friends will. Look, that's on them. Okay, I'll tell the truth to you. Thanks for helping me with all this, Witty. Anytime. This is gonna go terribly now, Sven. I'm really glad I was able to talk to you about it all. You give pretty good advice. Well, you haven't used it yet, so I wouldn't say it's good advice. Not liable, fuck's sake, there we go. Figure things out, I'm an emotional wreck, well. Oh, come on, you were fine. Nah, don't mention it. Where the fuck would I go? You He's such a genuine person, it's not often you find someone like that, you know. Ah, stop. This is kind of fucked if you think about it, because I'm like recording a conversation. Like, this is meant to be like my desktop and this is a chat thing, right? And I'm just recording it and like putting it on fucking YouTube. Fuck's sake. I guess it's no secret that you mean a lot to me, like, I don't know really what to call this. Fuck, I don't know. I don't. Because, like, this is... We haven't... It's like... Oh, fuck, I don't know. We haven't... That's not going to make you go anywhere, you know, but we're just talking over text, so I don't know what it is either, so... Okay. Oh, fuck it. Well, I already chose now. Yeah, I feel like we're more than friends. How do you feel the same? Well, I'm glad too. There we go. I don't want to, like, label us or whatever, but I don't know, I really like you. Hey, I like you too. There you go. Ah, we will be. No, it won't. It's gonna go down in fucking flames. Hey, maybe we can hang out tomorrow. It'd be so nice to not think about this drama. This sounds great. What do you want to do? I don't know, maybe hang out and just watch a movie soon? Bring your favorite action movies. Hey, that would be fun. Awesome sauce. Oh man, are you tired? Nah, not at all. I stayed up till fucking... Whether you fucking like it or not. Good night, Doshite. Naive. Sail with me into the setting sun. The battle has been won, but war has just begun. Okay, so that's another fucking thing done. That's winter done. Spring 2007. You're entirely bonkers, but I'll tell you a secret. All the best people are. Evelyn's favorite. Face-nook. Fuck, cunt. Face-nook. Sunday, April 22nd, senior year. Alright, so where we go now? Oh, yes! All the fucking memes. So we got Boom... I think that's Boom Docs. Soldier Boy, fucking Linkin Park. Is that Rihanna? Zodiac Killer. Stalker, yeah, 300. Oh, that's another fucking Galactica. That's the fucking, See, oh, the fucking chipmunk is a fucking prairie dog. Chocolate Rain. Tezonde, is that his name? Fucking Blockbuster. I don't know what that is. What's that meant to be? I don't know. I like this one. Arcade Fire. What's T-Pain? What's that? Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink. Oh, 300, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll face myself, erase myself, and let go of what I... Yeah, fuck it. There we go. Hey, best friend. Hey. Hey, Eve. Oh, 9-inch nails. With hands held high to the sky so blue. To swallow you, Linkin Park, I got survivors. Doshite. Best friends. So we're best friends. fucking friend zone again. I know we already chilled today, but I miss you. Fucking dork. If anyone's a dork, it's you. So what are you up to? Yeah, nothing. Well, I should work on this writing project due tomorrow. Due tomorrow? Yeah, right. I gotta fucking say that. Well, what do you have to do for it? We have to write a poem or something. Is there a prompt? Yeah, we're super vague. What should I write? Some deep shit. I don't know, some deep shit or something. Oh, okay, I think I can do that. I really like this class. Yeah, swell. Anyone know in it? What the fuck? I don't think so. I didn't know anyone. But some of the people in it are really cool. Not as cool as me. Oh, yo, guess what? What? I've been trying to get into alternative. Because it's your favorite. And I found a song that's like, I don't even know where alternative is, to be honest, but yeah, it is my favorite. Send me it.
Oh,
least you tried. Okay, at least you tried. Oh no, I don't even know. What is alternative? Let's have a look at this. Let's have a fucking... I need to look up this as well. What's this? An official pardon for people who have been convicted of political offences. Fuck. Ah. Alright. So we learned something today. What else was it? Oh yeah, alternative. Alternative rock. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Well, at least you tried your best. Well, hey, thanks. Oh man, Jackie's blowing up my phone right now. Well, what? He's trying to plan a big party. What kind of party? I don't know why. Oh, fuck it, I guess that's what I pressed, so I better commit. Anti-prom party, she's going all out. Anti-prom. Sounds like fun. Yeah, I don't know if I want to go though. Oh really, why not? I know, it's just the same night as prom. What is prom? Let's have another learn experience. Formal party held for older students. Ah, fuck it, let's just go together, fuck it. Hey, let's go to prom together, fuck it. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I guess that's what I mean. Yeah, of course, Doshite. I was hoping you were gonna ask me. I'm just glad you said yes. Like I would have said no. Jesus, I have the stupidest smile right now. You're not alone in that. Like, I wanted this to be a thing for so long. Hey, I did too. Can I, like, call myself your girlfriend? That's not allowed. No, but I can. What does that mean? Is that like a sort of playful thing? No, you can't, but I can. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I need to press something at him. If you want to... Yeah, fuck it, if you want to. You, like, want to? Yes, I do. Oh, fuck it, he's your heads down. Fuck's sake. I'm so jazzed for prom now. You better be. Oh shit, now I need to buy a dress and all that stuff. Right. Thanks for watching this shit, and fuck off and see you next time.